A very common incline bench press mistake is flaring the elbows to the side, which can lead to shoulder injury. Instead, you want to keep your forearms pointing vertically straight to maintain healthy shoulders.